Last year I came to this place with a party of scientists. The Gill man was still there. In the end, 5 persons were dead.
If he's dead, you waste your money. If he's alive, maybe you'll be sorry you find it.
This beast exists because it is stronger than the thing that you call evolution, a demon. It does not surrender so easily to weaklings like you and me.
The capture of the Gill Man has created the greatest scientific stir since the explosion of the atomic bomb. The creature is in a coma, has been ever since its capture in an isolated Amazon lagoon.